Sophie, it's your very first Christmas. You know what we have to do. Yep. Sophie, we have to wrap presents. Oh my goodness, we have to wrap presents. Are you ready to help?
Hey guys, it's Sophie's very first Christmas. And one of the things we have to do is wrap presents. We wrapped a couple the other day, some of Sophie's presents. We didn't want her to see in advance. And she's already started pawing and chewing at them here on the tree. So I thought, let's actually try wrapping some more gifts with Sophie around us. She loves paper rolls and she loves paper and tearing at paper. So I'm going to see how she reacts to wrapping presents.
What is all this? Look. What is it? Look.
Oh,
look.
Oh, look at that. Okay, ready? You ready? Oh, no. Oh, wait. She's already got a piece with her. Okay, I'm gonna cut some. No, we gotta cut it with the scissors. Okay, I'm gonna leave you with that one. I'm gonna wrap this one on my own, okay? Okay, I'm gonna come over here instead. Okay, yes, there you go. Watch from afar. There you go. Okay, so I'm just gonna. No. Okay, I'm gonna make it work. I'm gonna see if I can still wrap it. She's distracted. Take this to my room. Don't wait. Sorry. No. It's my side. Sophie.
The presents.
Come on, we can do this. We can totally wrap a present, right? You got this. There we go. Yeah, I'm putting some tape on it. Is that okay with you? Now I didn't cut it to the right size because somebody ate all of it. No, don't go for more. Nope.
These are gifts we wrapped without Sophie. This is a gift I wrapped with Sophie. Definitely not her best work, but something tells me it still had a lot of puppy love and effort put into it. And now I have a tired puppy, right? You tired?
Yeah.
And I've got a lot of mess that I need to clean up, even though I think Sophie will still help me with a little bit more. Right, Sophie? We'll get rid of all this mess. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Oh, what about this one? Oh, this one's even better. Yeah, there you go. What about this one? Oh, there we go. That's an even bigger one. I had a lot of fun wrapping a present with Sophie. I would definitely recommend if you have a puppy or a dog to wrap your presents with them because it is a lot of fun. Stay tuned for more because we have a lot more Christmas videos with Sophie. Thank you to all those who have subscribed. If you haven't already, please do subscribe and support our channel. We'd really appreciate it. Thanks so much for watching. Bye for now. Say bye, Sophie.
Oh, lost it.
There you go. Yeah, you want a fresher piece? There you go.
There you go.
Yeah.